I had a tenant in one of my rooming houses. She owed me 4 weeks' rent. So I booted her out and took her gear. How was I supposed to know that seizing a tenant's stuff is stealing?